Alright, so what's the plan? I'm going to start doing the three jobs that I have right now, and afterwards I will go for a lot of jobs that grant me skill points. So it's time to do that.
Oh, you're here.
Oh, you're here.
I have some exciting news. A benefactor from the museum was impressed with the exhibits here and donated a relic from their personal collection. You can decide if you want to use it or place it right on display.
Well then. I have no clue what it was. It picked it out of my inventory before I even could see it, so. Oh well. Let's go to the top and let's at least start storing. Because I got some things that I don't need. Go. All right, there we go. Another reason why I actually just can't be asked to, God damn it, how do you say that? I don't know. Let's move. Alright, let's go for the giant. Another reason why I'm actually going for all these, the skills in the lockpicking line. If I go for that, I could possibly get the skeleton key placed back. You know, the skeleton key, I've been having it for a long time now. And I don't think I'll need it anymore. Like, once I have all the skills done for that, I don't need it anymore. Because most of the things I can just instantly do. Anything up to expert eventually is going to just be auto-unlocked. Or is Bleakwind at least? We need to go via here. Hello, you saber cat cunt. So we go past this. Come on. I've got myself some new things in the museum.
I'll try and make this quick.
I'll rip your heart out. Damn you. Victory is yours.
For fuck's sake. That's also going to be a thing. I mean, all the skills that you need for blacksmithing. Also, that makes me think of Assassin's Creed now. Victory! And me who every time fucking Assassin's Creed Odyssey now. I just completed two and Sovngarde. Or Sovngarde, I mean. I just always like added that to it for like no reason. Just because fucking Skyrim. Well done. The dagger I should have just, you know, not picked up, but sure. Alright, now I need to go around here. Because my next target is simple. He's a bit far away from his home. Well then, his sword is instantly for the museum. ore. Reason for getting this ore, I can use this eventually. But you can also get all those other special things from it. I actually got a beef also from that. So the 13th Legion is being attacked. Spiro Diary. Well, you're mine now. Only reason why I actually walked into here simply because of, well, this. Stormcloak. I'm not sure about what I just picked up.
For strong, capable warriors, if you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters is in solitude.
Watch what you're doing. Not sure you belong here, citizen.
Keep an
eye out for trouble. It's only a matter of time.
You guys don't know if I belong here. Well, I don't. But at the very same time, I do. You know why, you stupid Imperials? Because all of your things could go to a museum.
Keep your guard up.
Yes, I literally just stole his knife. Okay. Well, at least I'm going to start using bow and arrow. Also means that I need to go to first person because I literally just cannot deal with bow and arrow in third person. All right, because I've been standing still for like 8 seconds. Meaning enemies within 150 meters will instantly stop searching for me. It is Poifact. Wasn't going to hit what? Oh! Okay, now I get it already. Alright, so we are going in here. And what's the first thing that we're going to do? Well, I'm just going to stand there. Alright, that should be long enough. Yep. I got that. Going to mine this, read the letter. That's also a thing, I need to actually do that as well. So while we're here, we're going to deliver in this job. I'm going to try to actually instantly get another job. Because I kind of want to jump through these, especially for my lockpicking.
The gods have been saying things about you. That you're the one that, well, they say the Dark Brotherhood, well...
They say the Dark Brotherhood what? There you go.
Bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass.
Yeah, I killed the giant flippy tree camp.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
I love it. So I need to go up the line. I've seen this before.
Enjoy your good to see you. If there's any more I can help you with, just let me know.
Will do. Oh God.
I'm looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Oh my. I found this note in Ulag's body.
Did you? So Ulag didn't make it past those giants then. More's the pity. If you found any of the sap, I'd be willing to pay you the same cut I offered him. Better price than you're likely to find otherwise.
Awesome to sell right now.
Ah, of course. How much have you got?
Here.
Very good. Be sure to bring any more sleeping tree sap you find to me. I'll never forget you.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of mead.
Good to see you.
You get a lot of attention from man?
You've got no idea. Half the men in Whiterun have proposed to me. Some were even single. They'll never understand. No amount of flowers or honeyed words are going to change my mind. Right now, all that matters is my daughter Mila. No man's going to get between me and my little girl.
Birdie already helped her.
Oh, hello. Is there something that you need?
Well, I need to get up in here.
Welcome.
Be
Let
careful.
Me know if you want any.
I'll
if it's work
it
you need, how
way.
About chopping up some wood for the
nah,
fires?
I don't think so.
I'm looking for gun leads.
Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Need anything else? Just let me know.
Alright, we need to kill another giant. Let's go there from Bleak Falls. Well, in honesty, I like Bleak Falls Barrow. But, well, I'm not going to go through it again. Simply because I don't feel like doing that. There we go. Oh my. I wasn't standing still yet for the right amount of time, but sure. Right, there's no chests in this thing, right? Nope, the only chest is the small one at the other place. All right, sure. Let's see here. You.
Good to see you.
The giant that Secundus Kiss is dead. I'm here for the bounty.
Excellent. You've done us a great service.
Here is your reward.
Enjoy.
Alright, I need 100.
Visit to Dragon's Reach.
The fact that we need to get to 100 means one thing. I mean, honestly, actually, Fiendol. I can get my skills up pretty easily if I just go to Fiendol. Let's speak of my contract first, though. There's a couple of things I still need to do, and once I'm in the other hideout, the Viva Skilled hideout, I need to also figure out like who is the master trainer.
like something?
I told you, my friend.
Come on
I'm not
in.
Going on another wild goat's chase.
So you're the one
behind
the
you,
Dark Brotherhood?
This time I know exactly
I need you to
is.
Kill the big laborer at Catalyst Farm. Here's the gold for the kill. Make it
That's
painful.
What you said the last time. And the time
oh,
before that.
Hey.
Besides, even if we found the treasure, at my age, I wouldn't have time to spend it.
Spend it? Since when has this been about the money? We aren't merchants. We're treasure hunters. Maybe you've forgotten that.
Treasure?
No, I haven't. But you seem to have forgotten. I've had neck problems ever since we got ambushed by those ice wraiths. We barely made it out alive that time. How do you expect to survive this time round?
I've already thought of that. We just bring more potions.
If anybody asks,
and where do we get
this meeting
them?
Never took
the file?
Place.
My Stoon, have you seen their prices? We'd be better off dealing with the wraiths. At least then I won't lose an arm and a leg.
Yeah, but the alchemy table can be used for free.
You? You're an alchemist.
I'm waiting for that conversation to go on.
Just follow me to the store. You'll see.
Oh boy, this ought to be good. The last time I just hope I can live to
Got
regret this adventure
Sorry.
Like all the others.
I can't talk. We're on a little quest of our own.
This is an ode to Skyrim's
If it's a mercenary you're looking for,
daughters,
you found him.
The
There's
coast.
No stronger sword.
Sure. The shell of the stone is there, eh? So I need to go to the northwest, southwest, sorry. It's more to the west than south. A little bit of a mistake there. I didn't know that those two were going to be back. Actually, going for mortal is better.
Sorry.
I need to go southeast. please be able to load Mortal this time around. Yes! Okay. Southeast. Not just super frostbite spider. Alright, either one of these two is going to be close. What I'm looking for is Shalador Stone. This is not the first time that I got like the quest to go after like a certain item. And that it was like after like some kind of very annoying quest. I mean, literally, he sent me once out to get Maroon's razor. Meaning you had to do the entire quest for that other museum. Oh no, we're Labyrinthian. Most of the part is I'm standing still. They shouldn't be able to find me. Welp. Did you go to Labyrinthian during the, I want to say the Mage Guild. But the College of Winterhold, I mean. Whoops. Welp, I might not be able to get Maroon's, I want to say Maroon's razor, what? I might not be able to do this quest then right now. Ah, rip. Childish Maze. We're able to get this. Oh no. Are you for real? Enter twice, exit only once. Alteration will lead you to destruction, or the illusion shows the way to restoration. Alteration. Well, that one is nothing. Before Alex, we used to recharge Magicka. Of destruction. Let me read that note again. Alteration will lead you to destruction. Only illusions, restoration, conjure. I'm staying here. I'm going to actually finish this. This is what I was hearing earlier. Illusion? These aren't the only bits that I do in first person. Just because it's a maze. I can't be asked to do this in third person. And it's not like I'm getting a lot out of this anyway. So the one of the most important parts about this quest is the fact that we've at least discovered Labyrinthian. And when I need to go there for like the quests, I can actually instantly go there. Besides, who knows what lies at the end? Restoration. Okay, now. Oh, great. No! I pressed F9 instead of a... Fuck. Alright. And now, enter twice, exit only once. I mean, simple description, right? Enter twice, exit only once. We've just gone through the first round. We just need to enter it again. I mean, what else could it mean? You know? That. Fucking nighttime. Don't see jack shit. Alright, we've gone the entire, well, almost the entire path for the second time. It's just running along, falling into a hole, and then we saw the portal. Now the portal is going to be gone since we already gone through it. Alright, good. So I look at this way. Huh? Okay, wait, let me... What's this side? Wait, what? I don't understand. Well, glad to know this at this point. I think. I think the first time we went to that first room that was under us, I think that's what we went to have entered twice, exit once. But there is still one sigil. So I'm going to probably look it up. What the hell to do with that last sigil and like how to actually complete this. Because if I've just gone through here for the second time for like no reason. Wait, that's the location that I... Okay. So the Dramora? Wait. So I looked it up. And I'm confused as fuck. Well, I got what was coming. Well, I got everything that was coming for, even like a little bit extra, so. At least we got all of that. And, well, at least we got out of this alive, I guess. We can actually loot them for the salt. We can now finally get away from this place. We've done what we have to do here. Okay, I've been detected. All right, good. I'm outside of Labyrinthian. Alright, good. Let us fast travel quickly to the museum. I know we're far out of time already, but I don't give a shit. We can go to the museum and then... if we can historically do this thing at the museum, then at least that's done.
Wait there, citizen. I'm sorry, but the museum is currently closed off until further notice.
No. No. Where have I heard that before?
Oh, you're the proprietor of the collection here, aren't you? Good. Orion told me I should be expecting you eventually. There's been a situation at the museum, and Orion has called the priests of Arcay to assist. I am Brother Rickard.
Oh, gods, who died?
Well, actually, that's what we're trying to find out. You see, the museum is apparently plagued by a ghost of some kind.
No.
And it's begun to unnerve the patrons and Orion himself. Therefore, he closed the museum to the public until this could be sorted out.
No. Is it dangerous?
It's uncertain at this point. Most spirits merely have some unfinished business that preoccupies their minds and souls, binding them to Mundus. But they can become rather testy if they're not appeased eventually.
What do you need from me?
Well, you know the museum better than most. I'll need some help discovering the spirit's reasons for being here. There are almost always clues as to the spirit's motivation and the place that they chose to haunt. Also, if something does go awry, I'd prefer to have someone capable at my side.
What do I need to do?
According to Orion, the ghost is more active at night, so we should return here at nightfall. Say around 9, and we'll see what we can discover.
Sure. Start it. A night at the museum. Welp. Fuck my life.